Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
The challenger about to compete in a career-altering championship match. He is ready.
All right, I love this guy.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
The champ has never looked more focused, laser focused on the task at hand.
Introducing the challenger from the Welsh Valleys, weighing in at 140 pounds, Unhinged Wolf. And his opponent from Connecticut, weighing in at 172 pounds, he is the Internet's heavyweight champion, Nate Barnett Jr.
You win this title, you are a top name in this industry.
Championship action underway. The champ looks as hungry and prepared.
The sleeper is cinched in, and you can see in trouble here.
Oh, what a great counter. That'll break it up.
Sharp jab. Series of strikes to the back. Handle. Oof. He turns it around. Are sharp in this series of reversals.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Oh, vicious running knee lift. Oh, Team Shasta. Devastating kick. Hammering down on the knee. What do they have planned here? Kicks, smashing the face right into the ground.
Thrown to break up the maneuver.
Oh, impressive counter.
Oh, stop.
Placed it out. Power bomb and then.
Oh, knee to the face.
Set off the ropes, holds on.
Happen?
they gonna do here?
Oh my God, no, that's too far.
He's going for it all.
Here we go.
What?
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Catches a punch.
Broken up with a fist to the face.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. Series of reversals.
Oh, look at this.
TKO.
Whip back into the ring.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out.
Oh, nowhere!
Oh, KO! There's the title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Guillotine!
It's in deep. Submission locked in tight, nowhere to go, no escape. This could be the end.
There's no way he's...
Looking to counter the guillotine. Look at this power.
Buster. For the win.
Two.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
What a match.
Hoisted up into a knee. Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Cover! There's two!
Only two?
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup. Rethink your plan.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm. Beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Crash landing, powerbomb.
He's taking this to the floor now. Coming back in the ring.
Forearm connects.
Vicious right forearm.
He moves just in time.
Down with force.
What a stunning moment. These superstars gave everything they had, but the new champ wanted it just a little bit more.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Nonstop Internet Television Championship.
For the richest prize in this brand history. They come to challenge me.
Let's not forget the title is on the line here tonight. How can I forget?
One is 6-man elimination chamber map to get this opportunity. Let's see, can he catch this opportunity and become the new NTV World Champion?
Big matches are where this guy thrives, and competing for that title is about as big as it gets.
Well, today we have a new episode. This is a continued episode from yesterday that I didn't get a chance to finish. Come to champion.
Big match here, guys, as the title will be on the line tonight.
And the champ has looked dominant of late. But all it takes is one wrong move, and that title could be going home with somebody else.
Many have written him off as champion, but he is determined to prove his doubters wrong.
Introducing the challenger from Canada, weighing in at 225 pounds, Sullivan Graves. And his opponent from Blackpool, England, weighing in at 600 pounds, he is the Nonstop Internet Television Champion, Weaver.
Intensity on the face of the champion. Challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. Big fight feel. History can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark, or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
They've got their opponent's arm. Vicious knee drop.
Foot to the belly.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
Measured knee drop.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Got to respect the strategy to work over the arm.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Able to get out of the way. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Not the position you want to be in right now.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder.
That'll divorce it. And he slides him back to the mat.
Section into the pump handle. Here we go.
X-Factor. That's gotta be it. Two count. Oh my God, he's still in the match. He got the shoulder up right at the last moment.
Striking with the knee drop.
So precise.
The challenger eating up some damage. Saw that one coming.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
This can't go well.
We just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes. That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point. There's two! The champ, no! The champ kicks out!
Every kick out taking so much energy to muster.
Vicious right forearm. Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
My, oh my!
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
And I think we just...
Uh-oh.
Shifts it back onto him. Oh, it's coming.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Can it be? Will the reign continue?
That's how much winning this title means. To give everything you've got.
You can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
All that work, all these big moves, and it's still on the top. Are you kidding me?
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Headlock applied, tossed without regard.
Consider that a harsh lesson.
Ooh, loving blow to the chest.
And he's just having it.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out? And breaks the hold, but damage has been done.
crosshairs. He's trying again.
We have a new champion, ladies and gentlemen. I'm actually ringing my bell.
And new non-stop internet television champion, Sullivan Graves.
A victory worthy of a new champion.
He'll be on, a special American episode later on today. Thank you for watching, thank you for sticking to me. They for the Cruiserweight Championship.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one and is for the National Globe.
Off on the Nate Gaming YouTube Championships.
The WWE Universe on their feet.
That'd be for that title.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
This title match already trending on social media. The challenger knows he has a good chance of becoming champion tonight.
Can he retain this belt? That belt. And the older brothers comes to collect his Grammy heirloom belt. Doors open, see who walks through it. Mr. Champ, representing the Barnett Cup. What's behind the door?
Think of the champ's chances here tonight.
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
The champ certainly has his hands full here tonight, but he looks more than ready.
Oh,
Introducing the challenger from the Welsh Valleys, weighing in at 140 pounds, Unhinged Wolf. And his opponent from British Connecticut, weighing in at 195 pounds, he is the National Global World's Heavyweight Champion, Nate Parnick Jr.
The champion has no intention on tonight being their final night with the title.
Ladies and gentlemen, we can possibly see the title change hands and a new champion crowned here tonight.
Whoa. Don't you think you're putting the cart before the horse, Cole? The champ is the champ for a reason. That hasn't suddenly changed.
Into the pin. A kick out, and you can see the frustration starting to build.
Not even a near fall there.
Very unique takedown from behind. Transitioning smoothly, rings of Saturn apply. Give up now, swallow. Oh, he's able to find enough grip to fight out of the hole. Crucial escape here.
They got to hold it. Their opponent is just snapping the neck. Ouch. Boom, Kinshasa.
Bam, the champion's down, the champion's down. Oh, my God, we got a new champion.
Squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Countered it just in time. Oh, my God. Springboard moonsault. Wow.
Both arms. Both nets it into the slam. He really thought that was it.
Just one step.
We can have a new champion.
Two. And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
We knew it was not going to be an
easy kicked out
to put the champion away, and that's being proven
from the top. Catches nothing but air. There he goes, right into the corner.
Sliding forearm to finish the job. Look at this. Incredible. Turned German suplex.
Short jab to the rib cage. Those are agonizing. Hoisted it over into a suplex.
Look at this, just a proverbial mud hole has been stomped, and now it's time to walk it dry.
Very unique takedown from behind, transitioning smoothly and locking it in. Rings of Saturn.
Can champions hold on and not submit? No.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show. Now's the time where the suicide tornado.
Wow, that's nice.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Showing up, too. Tell him that family heirloom belt back. Bring it back to the family. We have a new league game in June Championship. And still national global. Oh no. F of the M Championship. This burn. I'm here. I'm home.